closed.
I'm sorry? Going to Reno, October 8th, 2024. I was given the opportunity to attend a conference in Reno for work. I was a little uncertain, but when I was told I could bring my partner along as long as he paid his own way, I jumped at the opportunity. I don't travel much. My first time on a plane was in 2016. My second time on a plane was 2017. This would be my third opportunity to get on a plane. I don't enjoy flying. It's not the flight that concerns me, it's how high and fast we're hurtling through the air. My kids were genuinely shocked when Chet told them that I was afraid to fly. My kids told me they thought I wasn't afraid of anything. I'm pretty sure my seatmates were also unaware of my dislike for flying. The flight to Denver was chased by the sunrise, departing Milwaukee at 6:15 and arriving in Denver at 7:20, our time difference. Supposed to depart for Reno 8:50 a.m., but we were delayed until 9:10. With another hour time difference, we arrived in Reno about 10 a.m. We picked up a rental car and made our way over to Lake Tahoe since the hotel room was not ready yet. I had no real destination in mind, so I selected Nevada State Park on Lake Tahoe.
closed.
I'm sorry?
Who knew it would be closed up for the season? Since we were not prepared to get wet, we never made it into the water. But we took a walk around and got to see amazingly beautiful sights.
When it was first measured, visibility was 100 feet. Today, it's 70 feet.
I wonder how we'd get our Swift out here so we could paddle. Squirrel on the top of that dead tree.
It's dark.
Holy shit, is that a little fucker?
Yeah.
Cialis moment.
Turn and not a golden mantled ground squirrel,
otherwise known as a chipmunk. Yeah. Bear activity might be high, but I don't see any of those on there. They're common.
It's a little squirrel.
With having to arrive at the airport early and the time change, I was close to being hangry. We had lunch in nearby Incline Village. We stopped at a scenic overlook before making our way back to Reno. The display had points of interest listed.